Hello friends, welcome to my channel Movie Learnings. Here is a total guide on places to visit in Andaman and Nicobar Islands. Watch till the end and you will get excited places of your tour, so let's go. 1. Havelock Island. It's one of the largest and most popular isles in the Andaman and Nicobar group of islands. Spread over a massive area of 113.93 square kilometers, Havelock Island is situated 57 kilometers northeast of the capital city Port Blair. It is one of the most developed islands when it comes to tourism, with a focus on eco-tourism. The aspect of Havelock Island that draws so many tourists towards itself is its pristine natural beauty and serene atmosphere. A paradise of silky sand beaches, crystal blue water, rich corals and verdant forests. This place is a beautiful manifestation of the region's natural beauty. You can also indulge in a number of thrilling adventure activities and water sports, and when you're done with that, a long walk along the stretch of the sand is the perfect way to explore the island on your own. 2. Neal Island. It's perfect destination for a quaint weekend after the hustle and bustle of Havelock Island. What's more, you can also explore the wonders of marine life here through the means of various water activities and sports. The tranquil stretch of Neal Island occupies an area of 18.9 kilometers and can easily be covered over the course of a long evening walk. Perhaps the most endearing feature of this island is its three sand beaches, which glisten with golden sand and shimmering waters. The sea is a kaleidoscopic mosaic of light blue, dark blue and green, and makes you want to dip your feet right in. Pristine sandy beaches at Senksham are some of the best destinations to explore. 3. Cellular Jail, Port Blair, built in between 1896 and 1906 by the British. The Cellular Jail was used to exile political prisoners during the struggle for India's independence. Today it is a national memorial and is open for tourists. 4. Anthropological Museum, Port Blair. If you are keen to know about the history of the indigenous people of Andaman and Nicobar Islands, then a visit to the Anthropological Museum is a must. The place houses several artifacts, models, and pictures exhibiting all the aspects of tribal life in detail. 5. Naval Marine Museum, Port Blair, managed by the Indian Navy. The Naval Marine Museum gives you a complete knowledge about the history and geography of Andaman and Nicobar group of islands, along with beautiful corals and fishes. 6. Marine National Park. Park is home to some of the endangered marine species, including the sea turtles. Activities like scuba diving and snorkeling at the Jolly Boy and Redskin Islands respectively allows tourists to explore the beautiful and colorful aquatic world. Further, a leisurely cruise on the glass-bottom boats makes it an ideal way for children and elderly people to seek the beauty of the marine national park. Islands like which is the biggest island in the area, and Twins, an important breeding ground for turtles, are worth visiting on your trip to marine national park. 7. Limestone Caves, Mg Island, not to be missed. A real feast for the traveler's eyes. The natural limestone caves in Mg Island is among the major tourist attractions in Andaman and Nicobar Islands. The route to these caves passes through the tribal reserves and a dense forest that is crisscrossed by several creeks, making it an exciting trail. If you are lucky enough, you may catch a glimpse of a sunbathing crocodile with its jaws wide open. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up. Subscribe for free to stay connected to our channel and easily access our video updates.